Hello, in this tutorial I will show you how to embed your web forms on your Wix website. In the site editor, select the page where you want the form embedded. I will embed my web form here. Click on the app market located on the left. Next, look for the 123 form builder and add it to your site. This is the default form. Right-click on the default form and click on App Settings. This is the main panel of the 123 Form Builder. Use the Connect Account button to log into your account. I am now logged in my 123 Form Builder account. This is the Form Template section. You can use any of these templates to create a new form. These are my forms. The form is automatically embedded on the web page once it's selected. This link stores all available standard and customized form themes. To change the theme of the form, select it in the list and then hit apply. To customize a theme, select it and hit customize. Default themes are automatically duplicated when you want to customize them. Here you can edit the theme as you see fit. When finished, hit the Save and Apply button to apply the changes to your form. Use the Customize button below the small window to edit your form elements. This is the form editor. I'm adding a radio buttons field with three available choices. The changes are updated automatically, so I will close the window and see the results on my web page. And there you have it. Thank you very much for watching, and if you'd like to see a specific tutorial, just drop us a line in the comment section below and then we'll make it for you.